Tonight, Knoxville police are identifying two bodies found at Knoxville College after a weekend fire.
KPD identified them as a woman, her name Nora Vick, and a man, William Trollinger. Authorities still don't know how the two died. Police suspect their deaths are drug related. Toxicology reports, though, are pending. KPD found the two bodies on the college campus Sunday.